Here's the Liberty University Tower. And there's Joey.
Hey.
You see his silhouette in the sunlight. It's a nice sunny day in October. Hopefully we can go in and go up. Let's check it out. All right, we got in. Looks like they got destination dispatch. Let's see, observation. There's a restroom button. Let's see where the restroom floor is. Thyssenkrupp, yeah. It sounds like it's coming from the top. Buttonless operation.
Yeah.
They designated a floor just to the restrooms. That's kind of interesting. And there's Walmart and Sam's Club.
Of course. There's the Blue Ridge.
I guess it's going in order here.
Restrooms and then observation.
Yeah, I tried. Outdoor observation, 2 floors up still. Building something over there. Water fountain.
I've got one more now.
Yeah.
One more. Almost the top. Still got a little further to go now. Walmart again. All right, well, it's our turn. What do you think about this place, Jeff?
Nice study area.
It is a nice study area.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's already pretty high. Okay. Maybe I can stay on this level. I'm good on this level. Oh, this might be so level. Okay. Oh, no. This is... Oh, my mom. Okay. Oh, Jesus.
The mom flies back.
Oh, it's shaking.
Yeah.
This is so
Wait,
weird.
What? Among other things.
What? So, like, do you want to keep it?
Oh my god, guys!
We can have it.
Do you actually?
No! Because,
like, if you did, I wasn't gonna give
no.
it. I wasn't gonna drink it.
I don't have mine. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but I don't
know. Oh my god.
You guys,
thank you.
My kids are in here, man.
Ooh, it feels nice up here.
Oh, I looked down!
Special. Look at this.
At least it's fresh.
It is,
oh,
it is kind of scary, yeah.
At least it's fresh in one o'clock, so like you don't have to die here.
Oh, yeah. You know what?
It's crazy to me that the school built this. So downtown Lynchburg is out that way, I believe.
Obviously, she's sitting on the thing. Obviously, we're not.
No. No.
Bells up there. Heavy bells. Stairs. And it's yellow jacket season up here. I wonder why the bees like the tower so much. The Liberty University Tower. Thanks guys for watching.